guys, welcome to Drip Serve, because the drip is always being served. Yes, ma'am. So if you haven't by now and you're still watching me, you might as well subscribe, like, comment, anything down below. So last week, I was commissioned a piece for Kobe Air Force's Ones, right? And then the tragic accident of Kobe's passing just happened. And I swear to God, I've never seen grown men let out their feelings like this. And like ever, and like that made me realize how much this guy actually inspired other people. Like, he inspired me to he inspired me too, and to just get that mama mentality and like, yo, really do what I need to do and make my dreams come true. So I just went hard on this piece. I was just like, you know what, let me gather my art supplies, let me do this, let me tape this up, let me airbrush this. And I went ham. Like, I don't care, I went ham. So let's get to showing you guys. So it is not the final piece. I'm still working on little minor details, but I'm gonna show you through pictures the final piece. So let's start here. So right here we got the Kobe logo with the 4, and then here we got the Kobe with the 2, and then when you put them together, the right and the left foot, it's Kobe 24, the number. And I didn't have nothing on the inside. I just wanted to keep it simple this time. I didn't want to do too much. I just feel like I need to chill. Like, maybe being simple is good. Less is more. I think that's the way it goes. But so right here we have, what size? The left side of the shoe. And we got Kobe right here. You can't really see because of the light. But like I said, I will have pictures. And then we have this side, the Lakers side. At first I started with this guy, and then I was like, what am I adding here? Like, I have a blank space. I do not know what to do. So I decided just to add lines and stuff, give it like an abstract feel, and then I added the logo, the Lakers logo. But let me see if I could give you a look. This is how it looks from far. Ooh, that purple is just so beautiful. Oh my God. That purple is nice. And then, yeah, I wanted to keep it simple this time, but it honestly came out really dope because I put mad details into these people. I mean, these people, it's only one person, but like, put details into the face and I put details into the body. So either way, the drip has been served. So subscribe, like, comment, and you know, wait until the next video. I got a surprise for y'all. So adios!